The Paycheck Protection Program is ripe with fraud. It's an ugly story, isn't it?
It is. This was the PPP loans, the ones that were meant to keep small businesses afloat. And, you know, we had already talked about all the big businesses coming in and snatching up all the money. But now what we're seeing is they were also doing that while committing massive amounts of fraud. Because a lot of what happens here, according to the Inspector General's report, is that you do have these companies that create a shell company, essentially, just a name only type company. They apply for a loan. They get a loan. And only after the fact do they find out, well, wait a minute, that they didn't even have a bank account. They didn't have any employees. Yeah. They didn't have anything. This company doesn't exist, and we just gave them $1 million.
Starts off, SBA doesn't want to release the material. Now, the DOJ has to do something. That's the problem. That's the trap that they're in right now.